Yo, what's going on, guys? It is the TDG2000 here. We're back with some more Minecraft story mode. I believe there's 6 chapters. Okay, so there's 3 more chapters left. This is chapter 4. Let's do it.
Where'd he go?
There. Through that door. What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't mind a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
Ready?
Ready.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here. Mostly stuff about brewing.
Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
And I thought we weren't stealing, but alright. I'm gonna go back real quick, just see if maybe I can talk somebody back here. No, okay.
Find anything?
I wanna steal that, and that. I just wanna touch that.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion, I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
Hey, Reuben, find any clues? What is it, buddy? You smell something? Something over there? Good work, Reuben.
First, gotta talk to my dude.
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
Alright. Let's go pull the lever.
It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that?
I don't like the look of this. Something about it just feels wrong. Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
Thank you.
news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprise.
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
Good boy, Reuben.
What was that?
Who's there?
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal. You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
Now get out before I put you out.
Pay us what you owe us. You give us a diamond, we'll get out of your hair.
I won't be threatened, not by the likes of you.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present...
the one, the only...
Gabriel! Gabriel!
Please, please. Thank you. Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
he's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people... we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help. Come on, man.
Let's crash this party.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero. You just have to believe. I want you to look me in the eyes. I want you to know that I'm looking into
you. We just gotta put push through this crowd to get to Gabriel.
Do you have for the mighty Gabriel? Well?
Our friend Lucas is in trouble.
Is that so? Well, as you all know, trouble is what I do best.
I'm not messing around. My friend is trapped with an iron golem.
That does sound serious.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want.
You're in for a treat.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
Oh, shit.
Creature, attack!
True greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Creature, retreat! Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
Ivor, what are you doing?
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends.
I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it!
It's protecting itself!
Without the command block exposed,
the potion is useless! It wasn't supposed to happen like this!
Ivor! You coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Yeah...
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course!
Follow me!
Well, I guess fuck Lucas.
Out of my way, chickens!
the fuck? Oh shit, what the fuck is this thing?
Lucas! You guys just left me down there. Abandoned me.
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Incoming!
Shit.
Stay together, everyone. We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Is that Lee? That's Lee. That has to be Lee. Lee is in another game? I'd rather just follow my pig. Come on, Reuben.
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me.
Yeah, bitch.
Hurry, inside the temple. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit. Everyone, get in! Now!
Gabriel!
I can't let Lee die again, man!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. Need to find the others.
Others?
Zoran's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this. You must.
What does the amulet do?
It will help you locate the other members of the Order of the Stone. Take it through the portal.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others.
Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal, now!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Holy shit!
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. Just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
On.
You again.
Oh, shit.
Ivor.
Ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion! More needless violence. It solves nothing.
Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there!
Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What? While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
You're a coward.
Maybe, but I survived. And that's what counts.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life. Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting, let's go.
I don't remember asking for your help.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah, well, keep it to yourself.
There's nothing left up there.
Nothing but that monster.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathy.
Let's get out of here! Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Oh! Probably shouldn't be texting.
Everybody, hold on!
Out of the frying pan. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys. Peace.